أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. سورة الأنعام مكية آية 91-95 with English translation. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. With the name of Allah, the All Merciful, the Very Merciful. وما قدر الله حق قدره إذ قالوا ما أنزل الله على بشر من شيء قل من أنزل الكتاب الذي جاء به موسى نورا وهدى للناس تجعلونه كراتيس تجعلونه كراتيس تبدونها وتخفون قصيرا وعلمتم ما لم تعلموا أنتم ولا آباؤكم قل الله قل الله ثم ذرهم في خوضهم يلعبون. They did not hold Allah in due esteem when they said, Allah has not sent down anything to a human being. Say, who has sent down the book brought by Musa as a light and a guidance for people, which you keep in various sheets, some of which you disclose and lot of which you conceal, and by which you were taught what you did not know, neither you nor your fathers. Say, Allah, then leave them to play with whatever they indulge in.
وهذا كتاب أنزلناه مبارك مصدق الذي بين يديه ولتنذر أم القرى ومن حولها والذين يؤمنون بالآخرة يؤمنون به وهم على صلاتهم يحافظون.
This is indeed a blessed book we have sent down, confirming what was revealed before it, so that you may warn the town which is the mother of all towns, Makkah, and those around it. Those who believe in the hereafter believe in it, and they take due care of their prayers.
وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنِ افْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ كَذِبًا أَوْ قَالَ أُوحِيَ إِلَيَّ وَلَمْ يُوحَ إِلَيْهِ شَيْءٌ وَمَنْ قَالَ سَأُنْزِلُ مِثْلَ مَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ وَلَوْ تَرَى إِذِ الظَّالِمُونَ فِي غَمَرَاتِ الْمَوْتِ وَالْمَلَائِكَةُ بَاسِطُو أَيْدِيهِمْ أخرجوا أنفسكم اليوم تجزون عذاب الهون بما كنتم تقولون على الله غير الحق وكنتم عن آياته تستكبرون.
Who is more unjust than the one who fabricates a lie against Allah, or say, revelation has been sent to me, whereas no revelation has been sent to him, and the one who says, I would produce the like of what Allah has revealed. If only you could witness when the unjust are in the throes of death, and the angels stretch their hands and say, out with your souls, today you shall
have your punishment, a punishment of humiliation, because you have been saying about Allah what is not true and has been showing arrogance against His verses.
وَلَقَدْ جِئْتُمُونَا فُرَادَى كَمَا خَلَقْنَاكُمْ أَوَّلَ مَرَّةٍ وَتَرَكْتُم مَّا خَوَّلْنَاكُمْ وَرَاءَ ظُهُورِكُمْ وَمَا نَرَى مَعَكُمْ شُفَعَاءَكُمُ الَّذِينَ زَعَمْتُمْ أَنَّهُمْ فِيكُمْ شُرَكَاءُ لقد تقطع بينكم وضل عنكم ما كنتم تزعمون.
You have come to us all alone, just as we had first created you, and you have left behind you what we had bestowed on you. And we do not see your ancestors with you, those whom you claim to be our partners in managing your matters. In fact, all ties between you are now severed, and all that you presumed has totally failed you.
إن الله فالق الحب والنوى يخرج الحي من الميت ومخرج الميت من الحي ذلكم الله فأنى تؤفكون.
Surely Allah is one who splits the grain and the dead stone. He brings forth the living from the dead, and He is the one who brings forth the dead from the living. That is Allah. To where then are you being turned away by your desires?
Sadaqallahul Azeem.